Hey guys, got more pussy on the way. This one's from Bratislava, Slovakia, 2011. Let's see what's up. Was this done after that song there? But like on the small stage, you know? You know that song? I forgot the name that I really enjoyed. That one. You know what I'm saying. That's catchy. But it's also a very chill song, you know? Oh, surrounded by people. Go. What a song, huh? I do like these small stages because, like, they can look all around, you know? Like, everybody's facing somewhere else, you know? It's a very chill song. Problem, dude. Like I said, not my favorite song, but it's very fun at the same time. It's very fun at the same time. I'm, you know what? Not my favorite song, but I'm happy this exists. Oh, this part is good though. Like a dancing, the chicken. That's it. Sound going nuts. The cannon? Is it the cannon? Or is it something else back then? I have no idea. It's something else. I guess back then they didn't have the cannon. Oh, it's the stage. That's why they leave you the stage. I mean, that's what they got there. That's what they're leaving, right? Interesting. So yeah, they didn't have the cannon back then. Oh, they're going back to the main stage. Oh, I get it. Interesting. Like a little break in between, you know? Small stage, back to the regular stage. They do have the cannon. Oh, that's so interesting. So it's a small stage transferred to big stage plus cannon. Interesting. This one looks much more flashy, let's say, compared to the newer one. I guess they have to like change it, probably there's some issues in some countries, so they have to like, you know, modify it, you know? And of course on the he doesn't get on this one, you know? It's not big enough. Yeah, this one's like highly detailed compared to the metal one. I guess they have like less questions at customs about it, you know, when they bring it in, you know? It's like, what do you have, like a ginormous dick in your luggage?
I have a dick.
Yeah, we can see that.
So what's the problem?
The imagery, man, it's like, you know, we're used to it, right? But if you just like take a step back and like think about it, it's like, what the fuck? I love it, it has like the logo on it, you know, just in case some other band gets it, you know, and they're not sure what this is. No, this belongs to Rammstein, obviously. Like slowing down, right? Oh, this one's a short one. Cool. It sounds good, man. Like I said, it's not my favorite type of song, but it's I'm happy it exists. It sounds good. It's a lot of fun. I think it makes sense. Like, at first, when I first heard it, like, the first time I heard it today, right, I'm like, I don't know, maybe I, like, would almost, like, take it out of the concert and put something else in between. I feel like so better songs that could be in its place, you know, like, in concerts, even, like, in today's day and age, right? But after listening twice now, I'm like, you know what? No, it actually makes sense. It actually makes sense to leave this in the lineup. Just because, it, like, it changes the mood. It's completely different. It's fun. The whole number with the giant dick is funny. And, you know, the crowd participates with it, you know? So I think actually this is a good idea. You see, like I changed my mind listening to it twice. First time I'm like, I don't know. Second time I'm like, yeah, you know what? Yeah, this actually makes a lot of sense. Thank you for watching. Peace out.